Several people have been injured after a military truck rammed into a crowd of protesters in Myanmar's commercial capital, Yangon.